Hey, welcome back to the Champion's Ballad in Breath of the Wild on Master Mode. To the brave soul who wishes to master that divine beast, you have done well to return to the place of beginnings. You have overcome measures thus far. Now allow me to bestow upon you one final trial. Return the Sheikah Slate to the terminal you first obtained it from. Okay. Do so, and the final passageway will reveal itself. Are we going to get our own divine beast? You don't know anything about this, do you? You look awfully suspicious to me. Ooh, boy. Descending. Please be aware of tremors. Well, this should be fine, right? Surely there can't be another Ganon Blight. I mean, we've run out of elements. Except maybe ancient. Oh boy. Korra's gone. Smart. What the hell? Is this a divine beast? Welcome, hero. You have overcome many trials to reach me. Now it is time to face the final trial. Ooh, okay. This trial is a complex labyrinth. To start, you'll need a map. Okay, oh my god. You may obtain the map information from the Guidance Stone. Right. Okie dokie. Thinking maybe I should have stocked up on stuff before we came in here. We shall prevail. Like the new music too. Very curious to see what this looks like from the outside. How strong are you? Not very. Suits me just fine. No, there's a guidance stand right there. Hell is it? Okay. Got some sort of drivetrain, by the looks of things. Looks like a factory or an engine or of some kind. Huh. Okay, well, let's start. Looking around. That's where we came in, so I'm going to keep going this way. Hmm. do with this? Where was it? Now we go up that way. We'll try this first. What is that? Okay. So what movements can we make here? Move that, can we? Not really sure how that helps us in here. Well, this is a pickle, isn't it? I wonder if we're gonna kind of be connecting up cogs or something. Okay, so we get the set the rotation of that. Ooh. How does that help me? It and take me up there at least. No, maybe it couldn't. Okay, let's try another side. So let's move into the doorway. But I think I want to have this go in the other way. Alright. What do we got over here? Well, I think I want to get it spinning the other way again. Right, let's let it get there. Yeah. There we go. Okay. This now. Okay. So we should be able to put it in there. Or not, apparently. To be going the other way, perhaps? We'll drop it out. I don't think it's going to drop it anywhere. I don't think that's far enough out over that path, is it? Okay, let's get it going the other way. Maybe that'll be easier. I completely missed that. Okay, now switch it. Nope. Very close. Hello? Come on. There we go. Right. So now, what the hell are we looking at here? Okay. Let's switch it. Is that just over here? No, I suppose it is. Okay, okay. Yeah, that should work. Okay, good. Now we do this. It should drop it out for us. Might have to stasis it there, but we're okay, we're okay. That's good, right? Phew. Okay. Okay, we got one. How do I get to that chest up there? Seems. Nope. Am I dead? Okay, I think I see a way. Perhaps we can, get the entrance takes up top there, then we jump over. That might do it. That's the one I want. Okay. Okay, good. Ooh, oh. Not particularly strong. I think I'll probably leave it actually. I mean, 15? Come on. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, well. Oof. Okay. I think we can get up the top if we change this. This help us. Whoa, wait, what? No, right, it's you. Hey. Less powerful than this? Okay. Is that going to help me over there? I think it might. Let's look at these ones first and see what we're looking at over this way. Nice. But now what does this do? Oh, wait, hold on. Huh. Okay, so somehow I need to get this to... Aha, I see. Okay. Nice. That is very cool. Okay, have we got that over here too? Doesn't seem to be. Okay, let's check out this side first. Going a bit quick. Realised I didn't have the commentary on. Yeah. So it's basically me just babbling to myself about how to figure that out. But we got there in the end. This side done. Now then, you're a bit new. Not sure I really like the look of this. There we go. Lot. Now then, new lot. We'll stick with what we got. Hey. Damn it. Too early. That one. Oh boy. What on earth are you doing, Link? Okay. I'm going to show you that I can parry. Go. Told you. Main issue I have when there's a group of them like that is targeting the right one. I don't know if there's a quick way to switch between available targets, but that would be very, very useful. But okay, it appears this place evolves. Let's check this one out again. Maybe I will. No, absolutely not. Okay. That door is not in line though. Why is the door not moving? Is that because I moved this? See how that would change anything. Okay, I think I do need to get from the height up there onto this thing to take us round to the top. So let's do that. Direction. Nuts. Don't actually need to change it back, do I? might help. No, I need to be over here. I'm not going to make it. Nuts. Okay. Over to that central shaft and see if we can get there from that side. By far and away the coolest divine beast, though. Okay. So if I now change the direction, would that be better from here? Maybe I can. Aha. Maybe if I go from over here. Oh, there's a chest in there. Huh. Gonna have to come all the way through here, aren't I? I see. Ooh, this is gonna be tough. Can I have that? Come on, I saw it say open there. There we go. Yeah. Nothing spectacular. I think I want you to come in the other way. No, I don't, do I? Let's see if this works. Alright, we're on. But the door is closed. Why is the door closed? These have all got weights on them that are moving. Before we start looking at that other one, let's go back in here and see what we can see. So we need a metal thing to go in there, which I assume would be these. How do we make the room turn? It's going to open the door. I think it's going to be something outside that starts things rotating, so it doesn't seem to be connected somehow. What's it got to do with that? Is the question. Ah, I see. Okay. Let's go a little bit more so I got room to line up. And then get in there. Okay, now we are cooking. Oh, I could put it there too. Okay, now what are we looking at in here? So I'm gonna go in there, so where's that gonna fit? Maybe it will just hit something and bring it around. No. At least now we can get this chest. Let me start there. Uh, Okay. Again, rubbish. Ooh, steps over there. Okay. No. Yes. Okay. Now what are we looking at? Ooh, okay. Let's just chuck you down there. Then we'll deal with that. Mm-hmm. I think I'm starting to see. You come up here. Then, if you wouldn't mind, go in there. Where are you? I think we have cracked it. Now, wait a second. Now, we're kind of just put it out there and it'll push it around. Doesn't actually have to be connected, right? There's another one up there, though. Well, let's see what happens. There we go. Well, for now, we'll grab this. More to go. What is that up there? Ah, that's where we got this metal thing from, wasn't it? Okay. So I think we got the treasure from there. I think we're good. So let's go figure out this last one. Hey! One of you, is it? Deal with you guys. Hello? No, there we go. Is it just the one? I think it might be. Okay. In that case, let's go take it out. Run over to that platform over there just so I got some sure footing. Okay, so where are you? There we go. I would quite like that stuff. There we go, enough to get the final ancient piece of gear. How are we getting in this last area? You're going to make me go all the way around the other way, aren't you? Okay, let's have a look at it before we head back there. What happens if we change the direction? Then it goes blue. That suggests to me that's where you want it to be going for this area. I think I see. So just falling short before they hit that cog. Okay, let's get back up there. Yeah, the only real downside I could say to this DLC, well, I mean, yeah, I'll talk about how else I think about this when we're done with it, but the treasure chests in the, in the shrines and everything haven't really been that good. So I'm not really that bothered about them, you know? So I wonder, but I don't think it's going to last long enough. I think the stasis will run out by the time he gets over there. You know? Yeah. Yeah. Wait. What about this way? Are you kidding me? Okay. This better work. Okay. All right, we're in. Dealing with. Okay, I'd rather not be swimming, thank you very much. I think I want this spinning the other way, don't I? Well, maybe the blue doesn't mean the right way. Now I think about it. Can I maybe push that up with... Apparently not. Why not? Yeah, we can, okay. Don't know why that was so hard to line up, but we got there. Wait a sec. I need to be on that ride, thank you. Ooh. Okay. There's our goal. That's a treasure down there, isn't it? Crack it. Oh boy. All terminal locks have been deactivated. What is in the deepest area? I'm a little nervous, not gonna lie. Any more guardians about? No? Real cool. So what should we do here? Probably eat something. We'll just eat all those. Yeah, what do we want to go for? I think we'll stick as is. No, it's me. We'll put these on. A little extra defense. So wait, what are we doing here? So how am I opening this? Ah, okay, I think I see it. You're on there, right? Other way. They got different symbols on them. What gives? So what's the problem here? You fit on there, don't you? Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go up behind it. Maybe we need to be up there or something. Oh my god. If I have to do all that again, I'm going to be pretty... Okay, good. How about now? Does seem to be something to do with this. I mean, this is still lit up. Do we have to do something at this end as well? I'd have thought not. That seems to be working as intended. Let's try it from up here. Are the symbols different? Ah, okay. Just didn't push it enough. Oh. This is one setting us all these trials, is it? Mm-hmm. Does make me a little nervous. Alright, what's the dealio? What the fuck?